physical significance of inductance or importance of inductance. In 11th standard, we already studied about inertia. Generally, inertia means opposition to change its state. In this, inductance is the same role of inertia. In the first diagram, when a circuit is switched on, the increasing current induced an EMF which opposed the growth of current in a circuit. In the second diagram, when a circuit is broken, the decreasing current induced an EMF in the reverse direction. This EMF now opposes the decay of current. In the above two circuits, the inductance of the coil opposed any change in current and tried to maintain the original state. The next topic is self-inductance of a long solenoid. Let us consider a long solenoid of length L and cross-sectional area A. Let N be the number of turns per unit length. This is called turn density of the solenoid. When an electric current I pass through the solenoid, a magnetic field produced by the coil. The producing magnetic field is almost uniform and the magnetic field direction along the axis of solenoid. The magnetic field at any point inside the solenoid is given by B is equal to mu naught Ni. The magnetic field produces the magnetic flux in each turns. Therefore, the magnetic flux passing through the each turn in B vector dot A vector. The magnetic flux, the formula for magnetic flux pi of B is equal to integral of limit value A B vector into dA vector. Integrating this equation, therefore B into A cos theta. Magnetic field and area are same direction. Therefore, theta is equal to 0. Therefore, cos 0 is equal to 1. Therefore, pi of B magnetic flux is equal to B into A. B value substitute in this equation. Therefore, mu naught Ni into A. Therefore, magnetic flux. Next, we find the total magnetic flux. Total magnetic flux is N into pi of P. N is a number of turns. Pi of P is a magnetic flux. Number of turns is equal to tan density into L. Therefore, this N value substitute in the equation. Therefore, total magnetic flux N pi of B is equal to N into L. Pi of B value is equal to mu naught Ni into A. Therefore, arrange this equation. This equation becomes mu naught N square A into I into L. Therefore, N pi of B total magnetic flux. We know that total magnetic flux is equal to self-inductance of the coil and current. Comparing the above two equation, therefore L of I is equal to L into I is equal to mu naught N square A into I into L. Therefore, I cancel. Therefore, L is equal to mu naught N square A into L. The magnetic induction depends on the tan density, cross-section area, length and medium present inside the solenoid. If the solenoid is filled with a dielectric medium of relative permeability, therefore adding relative permeability mu r. Therefore, mu naught into mu r into N square A into L. We know that mu naught into mu r is equal to mu. Therefore, L is equal to mu into N square A into L. Energy stored in an inductor. Inductor is a device. It is store energy in magnetic field when an electric current flow through it. According to Faraday's first law, when a current passes through the circuit, the inductance opposes the growth in the circuit. So, establish a current in the circuit, work is done against the opposition by some external agency. This work done is stored as magnetic potential energy. Let us consider the electrical resistance of the inductor is negligible. Only we are taking the inductor effect is considered. The induced EMF of epsilon at any instant t is epsilon is equal to minus L di by dt. Now increase the current in the circuit. Work is done against the opposition by some external agency. Work done in a moving a chart in a time against the opposition. Let dW is the work done in moving a charge dq in a time dt against the opposition. Therefore, work done dW is equal to minus epsilon into dq. I is equal to the current value. We know that current value I is equal to dq by dt. We find the value of dq is equal to I into dt. This value substitute in the above equation. Work done dw is equal to minus epsilon I into dt. We know that in the inductance value, in the EMF value, epsilon is equal to minus L into di by dt. Epsilon value substitute in the above equation. Therefore, dw is equal to minus epsilon value minus of L into di by dt into I into dt. Dt, dt cancel. Minus into minus plus. Therefore, dw is equal to L into I into d of I. This is the small amount of work done. We find the value of total amount of work done. So, we integrate the above equation. Total work done W is equal to integral of dW. Therefore, integral of L of I into d of I, limit value 0 to I. Integration formula x power n dx is equal to x power n plus 1 by n plus 1. This integral of x power n, this value substitute in this equation. Therefore, work done W is equal to L I square by 2, limit value 0 to I. We apply the upper limit equal W is equal to L I square by 2 minus of 0. Therefore, work done is equal to half into L I square. This is work done is stored as a magnetic potential energy. Therefore, work done is equal to magnetic potential energy U of B is equal to half into L into I square. Next, find the value of energy density. The energy density is the energy stored per unit volume of the space. Small U of B is the energy density. Capital U of B is the magnetic potential energy. V is the volume of the space. Volume V is equal to area into length. Therefore, energy density mu of B is equal to potential energy per unit volume. Energy potential energy is equal to half into L into I square by A into L. Arrange this equation. Mu of B is equal to L I square by 2 into A into L. The self inductance of a long solenoid L is equal to mu naught N square A into L. L value substitute in the above equation. Mu of B is equal to mu naught N square A into L I square by 2 into A into L. LL cancel, AA cancel. Therefore, mu of B is equal to mu naught N square I square by 2. This equation multiply and divided by mu naught. Mu naught N square I square by 2 into mu naught by mu naught. Therefore, this equation mu naught square N square I square by 2 into mu naught. Energy density mu of B is equal to mu naught square N square I square by 2 mu naught. We know that B is equal to mu naught N into I. Therefore, this equation substitute in B value of a magnetic field B square by 2 into mu naught. Energy density is equal to B square by 2 into mu naught. Now, we are going to see the topic mutual induction. When an electric current passing through a coil changes with time, an EMF is induced in the neighboring coil. Electric current or coil valiya flow ஆகும் போது time பொறுத்து change ஆகும் போது neighboring coil ல induced EMF produce ஆகுது. This is known as mutual induction and EMF is called mutually induced EMF. Consider two coils are placed close to each other. The current passes through the first coil. The magnetic field produced in the second coil. The magnetic field produced the magnetic flux in the second coil. Therefore, the equation let pi 2 1 is the magnetic flux linked with each turns of the coil. N2 is the number of turns in the second coil. Therefore, total magnetic flux is pi 2 1 into N2. In the total magnetic flux is directly proportional to the current in the first coil. Therefore, now we write the equation becomes pi 2 of
n2 pi 2 1 directly proportional to I1. We are removing the proportional term, adding a constant term. Therefore, n2 pi 2 1 is equal to m21 I1. The m21 is a constant proportionality of the mutual inductance of the coil. Therefore, m21 is equal to n2 pi 2 1 by I1. In the constant proportionality, m21 is the mutual inductance of the coil. It is also called coefficient of mutual induction. If the current value is equal to 1 ampere, this value is substituted in the last equation. Therefore, M21 is equal to N2 pi 21. The mutual inductance M21 is defined as the flux linkage of the coil to when 1 ampere current flow through the coil. When the current I1 changes with time, an EMF epsilon 2 induced in the coil 2. ஃபஸ்ட் காயிலில் கரண்ட் சேஞ்ச் பண்ணும்போது செகண்ட் காயிலில் இன்டியூஸ் இஎம்எஃப் ப்ரொடியூஸ் ஆகுது. நவ் வி ஆர் அப்ளைங் த ஃபாரடேஸ் லா ஆஃப் எலக்ட்ரோ மேக்னெட்டிக் இண்டக்ஷன். த இன்டியூஸ் இஎம்எஃப் எப்சிலான் டூ இஸ் கிவன் பை எப்சிலான் டூ இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் டி என் டூ பை டூ ஒன் பை டிடி. வி நோ தட் என் டூ பை டூ ஒன் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு எம் டூ ஒன் ஐ ஒன். தஃபோர் திஸ் ஈக்குவேஷன் சப்ஸ்டிட் த அபவ் ஈக்குவேஷன். தஃபோர் எப்சிலான் டூ இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் டி எம் டூ ஒன் ஐ ஒன் பை டிடி. தஃபோர் எப்சிலான் டூ இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் எம் டூ ஒன் பை டிஐ ஒன் பை டிடி. தஃபோர் த கான்ஸ்டன்ட் வேல்யூ டேக்கிங் த டேக்கிங் அவுட் சைட், தஃபோர் எம் டூ ஒன் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் எப்சிலான் டூ பை டிஐ ஒன் பை டிடி. த நெகட்டிவ் சைன் இஸ் மியூச்சுவலி இன்டியூஸ்ட் இஎம்எஃப் ஆல்வேஸ் அப்போஸ் த சேஞ்ச் இன் த கரண்ட் I1 with respect to time. If di by dt is equal to 1 ampere second minus 1, therefore rate of change of current is equal to 1 ampere second minus 1. This value substitute in the last equation. Therefore, M21 is equal to minus epsilon 2. Mutual inductance M21 is also defined as the opposing EMF induced in the coil 2 when the rate of change of current through the coil is ampere second minus 1. Similarly, if the electric current I2 through the coil 2 changes with the time, EMF epsilon 1 is induced in the coil. அதாவது செகண்ட் காயிலில் நம்ம வந்து கரண்ட்டை சேஞ்ச் பண்ணும்போது இஎம்எஃப் வந்து ஃபஸ்ட்டு காயிலில் ப்ரொடியூஸ் ஆகும். தஃபோர் திஸ் ஈக்குவேஷன் எம் ஒன் டூ ஈக்குவல் டு என் ஒன் பை ஒன் டூ பை ஐ டூ அண்ட் எம் ஒன் டூ ஈக்குவல் டு எப்சிலான் ஒன் பை டிஐ பை டிடி. M12 is the mutual inductance of the coil 1 with respect to the coil 2. It can be shown that for a given pair of the coil, the mutual inductance is same. Therefore, now we write M12 is equal to M21 is equal to M. The mutual inductance between the two coils depends on size, shape, and the number of turns of the coil, the relative orientation and permeability of the medium.